Dear student, last week we already done the division chapter 44 number page and 45 number page. Now we'll start to do the page number 48. Here I'll show some procedure which can you do by easily the division. Here in the page number 48, chapter 4, I'll do the exercise number 1. In exercise number 1, I'll show you the number 1, which on given 90 divided by 30. Here you can see in dividend there is 10, and in the divisor there is another 0. You can reduce this same number of zeros from dividend and divisor also. That means you can remove 10 from here, from the dividend, and 10 from the divisor. You can write the 9 here, and the division sign should be there, and the 3 here. That means if there is in zeros in dividend and divisor, you will remove the same number of zeros from the dividend and divisor. Otherwise, you can do the normal process also. Now 9 divided by 3, it is simple mathematics. 9 divided 3, 3 means it is 3, because 3 threes are 9. I will show you whether the answer is correct or not. Look at here, 30 is the divisor, 90 is the dividend. If you continue the table of 30, 31 are 30, 32 are 60, because only 10 is there. 33 is a 90. You can write 33 is a 90. It is solved. The result is question 3. That means if there is zeros in dividend, in the division procedure, in dividend or and in divisor there is same number of zeros, you can remove this immediately and you can write like that. Or if there is more zeros, there is not much more zeros, you can cut the same number of zeros from here and write the less number here. Just 10 from here and 10 from, I cut it. Now I will show you the number 48, exercise number 1, the number 3. I'll show you the number 3 on the board. The number 3 is 120 divided by 40. Look at here, in the dividend there is 10 and in the divisor there is 10. I'll cut this 10 and the number left I'll write here. Here only the number 12 divided by here only the 4, because already 10 I'll cut from here, 10 I'll cut from there. So 12 divided by 4. If you continue the table of 4, you can find out 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12. You can write directly without the rough work. You can write directly 4 threes are 12. That means if you divide 12 by 4, the result becomes 3. Answer is quotient 3, remainder 0. Here also the answer is quotient 3, remainder 0. Try to do these things what procedure I show. Otherwise you can continue, you can solve the division by the normal division process. Now I will continue further more. I will show you the number 6. The number 6 is 400 divided by 50. Look at here, you can find 10 here and there is 20. Then you have to cut 10 from the divisor and the 10 from the dividend. So the number left I have to write here, that is 40 divided by 5. Okay, now do the rough work if you want to do 40. 4 cannot be divided by 5. You have to take 40. In the 5 table, you know 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 six are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are 40. So I can write 5 eights are 40. So I can write the answer here, 8. That means answer is quotient 8, remainder 0. If you cannot understand why I am cutting this 0, you can do the complete division process. But look at here. Here is 10 and here is 10. Zeros are equal. I can cut them. So I am cutting here and write the rest number here. In the multiplication process, also I show you if there is similar number of zeros, I can write them. Count the total number of zeros, I write them down. In the division process, I cut the equal number of zeros having dividend and divisor. Now I will show you the number 7. Number 7, that is 50 divided by 20. Here you can see divisor has 10 and dividend has 10. Cut these zeros and write the left numbers down. Here 5 and divided by 2. You can do the rougher here because in the table 2 there is no 5. We know 2 twos are 4 and here. So you can write here quotient 2, remainder 1. Answer quotient 2, comma, remainder 1. Now I will show you the number 10 number. Number 10 is 210 divided by 50. Okay, here in the dividend there is 10, and find out there is any zeros in the dividend divisor. Yes, there is 10. So cut these zeros. Now the right, the left numbers, that is here 21 divided by 5. Now you can do the rough work. 21 divided by 5. 5 fours are, we know the 20, and the remainder should be 1. So I can write here quotient 4, remainder 1. In the case of answer, you can write quotient 4, remainder 1. I show you, I am cutting these zeros because if you cut the zeros, the divisor become small and the division procedure become so easy. By following this method, you can easily solve the other mathematics of the 48 number case exercise 1. Now I have to go to the 49 number case of chapter 4. That is 49, exercise number 4. Here I'll do for you number 1 and number 4. Number 1, is here 36 divided by 12. You may find there is no zero, so you can easily not cut. Okay, do the rough work at the right side. 12 divided by, or you can write this division process in the downwards also. 12 divided by, divided to 36. Here you need the table of 12. So write the table. 12 ones are 12. 12 twos are. You do the multiplication here. Better, it is easy for you. 2 twos are 4. 2 ones are 2. 12 threes are 3. 2s are 6. 3 ones are 3. If the divisor become big, you have to do these types of multiplication. It will easy for you. Now you can find out 12 threes are is 36. You can write here 12 threes are 36. So the division procedure is complete. You can write the answer. Question 3, remainder 1. Sorry, remainder is 0. That means earlier I show you how can you make the division process by cutting the same number of zeros. Now I am showing if the divisor is more than 10, what will you do? You have in the rough work, you have to do the multiplication to find out or to make a table for this big number and to find out the required number which you need to divide the dividend. And now I am showing you the number 6. Number 6 is 78 divided by 11. Okay, 11 divided to 76. If you write down the table of 11, 11 ones are 11. 11 twos are 22. 11 threes are 33. 11 fours are 44. 11 fives are 55. 11 sixes are 66. 11 sevens are 77. Here is the number, dividend is 78. So you need the number 77. You can write 11 sevens are 77. And the remainder is 1. Now you can write the answer. Question 7, remainder 1. So look at here, I make the table of 11 because 11 table is easy for you. Now I am showing more than this number. If equal, what will you do? I'll show the number 8 is 94 divided by 45. Look at here, the divisor is much more bigger than number 10. That means 45 have to divide 94. 9 cannot be divided by 45. I have to take 94. So I have on the rough work, on the right side, I have to make the table of 45 by the multiplication. 45 ones are easily 45. Then do 45 twos are. 2 fives are 10. 1 is there. 2 fours are 8 plus 1 is 9. That is 90. Near about 94. Let me check about 45 if there is 3. 3 fives are 15. 1 is there. 3 fours are 12 plus 1. 130. That means 135. So I have to take this number in account to dividing 94 by 45. So 45 twos are 90. And the remainder is answer. And always there is rough work. I forget to write the things. Answer is question 2, remainder 4. So After completing the number 8, you learn that if the divisor is much more bigger than number 10, we have to make a multiplication table here by doing the multiplication to find the required number what can divide the dividend. After this, you have to try at the home, and now I am giving some homework. Earlier, many more person didn't give the homework. Please try to do and send me personally in my WhatsApp. I can check your homework and give you some suggestion also. Now, your time of homework. Homework is page number 48, exercise number 1. Two, four, five, and 11, and page number 49, exercise number 4, and 5. These 6 mathematics you can easily do at the home. Have a good day. Have a nice life. Be safe from coronavirus.